Okay. I almost didn't see this. That way. Except I can't go that way. How am I supposed to... Oh, it's right here. Okay. Alright, this time I'm just gonna. Okay, well, that didn't work. Fortress this way. Fortress where? Could be a treasure bastion. Oh, it's right here. Okay, I'm going to that one. This will be a sub 4 blind. Nice. Just gotta get back to, like, first ring. I don't know why, I just like doing that.
I have second ring chords right beside me.
Oh, I don't know the second ring chords, I just kinda guess.
Travel identification.
Yeah, I have those.
All the way down to ravines.
Okay, I'm gonna need more wood.
Nether ravines. No, it's just regular ravines.
I'm all the way down at. Oh, okay, it's an ocean.
And then I have. First ring blind is 0 to 20, 50 to 10. 75, 200, 100, 190, 125, 175, or 155, 165. And then second ring is like 620, 0, 100, 610, 150, 600, 200, 585, 255, 65. It's around 435 to 435 is like perfect second ring. And then 620, 0 is the other number.
Oh, it's far, goddammit.
I also have third ring, which is just 0, 1,000, and then 715, 715 for...
I don't know if this is going to be sub 7. Sub 7, I need to beat the game in 2 minutes and it's a far blind.
Insta purchase exists.
Yeah, I know. I do have 7 beds as well, so there's no way I mess up. Okay, I think I'm getting close. Okay, the angle's that way. Okay, now it's still really far. Oh, it could be ocean exposed.
Nice.
Oh, it's ocean exposed. Perfect. Oh, the porter room's ocean exposed. This is sub 7. Shit. Swim in. I can't swim in.
If you can, I believe in you.
It's sub 7. No way I looked in Edmund. Okay, I didn't. What is this end island? Oh, it did a weird perch. But it's fine. GG, sub 7.
Nice.
Yay. That bed cycle was so weird, like I couldn't get any damage on it.
644. Mm-hmm. You gonna submit it or anything?
I don't think I can submit it, I'm just gonna upload it though.
Wait, is it Pogloot?
Yeah, it's Pogloot Icarus RSG.
Gamma, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I have to leave the game.
Yeah.